40 acres near a school. We'll be happy as two bugs.
Pearl, 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 come be my loving girl. Don't you marry Lester Flat, he slicks his hair with possum fat. Change your name to Mrs. Earl Scrub.
Pearl, 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 come let us see our girls. Are you still our Valentine? Do you still look so divine? Come and let us see our darling Pearl. Get no love from her. This your man is such a sow. He won't hold you on his lap unless you are an old five-string banjo.
Pearl, 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 he's nutty as a squirrel. If you'll be Mrs. Scruggs, we will live on kissing hugs like Juliet and Romeo.
Pearl, 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 come let us see our girl. Are you still a Valentine? Do you still look so divine? Come and let us see our darling Pearl.
StationInTV.com. Worldwide access to live shows and archives of brilliant on-demand performances from some of the top names in music for one low price. Bluegrass and beyond with folks like Rhonda Vincent, Billy Strings, Moe Pitney, John Oates, Sam Bush, Molly Tuttle, the Poe Ramblin' Boys, and Michael Cleveland. The multi-camera, high-definition presentations from this world-famous bluegrass stage bring the feel of the Station In directly to your home. StationInTV.com.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Yeah, it's the cold one.
That's all right, good. We're just trying to get everything together here. We appreciate y'all being here at the Station In tonight, and all of you out there tuning in, watching, and listening to us crazies up here. So. All righty. Well, we'll start off with one that we've started a lot of our shows with. It's called the Banjo Whiz. They have to do that too sometimes.
Many years ago, when I left my home place, seeking what life would be whole. Journey, not thinking of the stories that mother had told. I miss the old time singing by the fireside as darkness would steal up the lane. Each night I had missed Mom kneeling by my bedside, praying I'd always go straight. When I get back, her smile will be missing. She won't be there to welcome me home at the gate.
Oh, thank you so much. We are High Fidelity, and we're thrilled to be here with you this evening. And we're going to slow it down a little bit here and do you a song that we got from Jim and Jesse and the Leuven Brothers. Leuvens are the writers on this one. We have it recorded on our latest record called The Banjo Player's Blues, and it's one called Take My Ring From Your Finger. I'm happy now at last you are smiling, and I'm glad that I found you in his arms. For no longer will I keep you unhappy, and I vow to never do you any harm. Take my ring from your finger, set me free as a dove. You don't need me no longer. Twining round the door, when he carries you over the threshold, then I hope you'll be happy evermore. Set me free, little darling. Never see me anymore. Take your chance to be happy. You found the one that you adore. And I can see when I found you in his arms, you were crying, and that's more than you've ever done for me. Take my ring from your finger, set me free as a dove. You don't need me no longer. You have found the one you love.
Much fella doing that banjo picking for you and lead singing and acting funny. He's worked many years in this bluegrass music and related musics.
Many years.
He's worked with the Chuck Wagon Gang. Some people still say they see him on Ray Stevens' Nashville show. Me and him's had the honor and privilege of getting to work with one of our heroes, Mr. Jesse McReynolds, on the Grand Ole Opry and all over the place. Make him welcome, if you would. This is Jeremy Stevens.
Howdy!
And Jeremy had a little, his last record he did, a solo record, he did when he was about 16 years old.
Now, my first one.
That's been a few years ago. He's got a new one in the can, though.
That's right.
And this was one that was on that record, wasn't it?
Indeed. And it's mighty fitting for the day today. This is January 8th, and we're going to do an old fiddle tune
you
here.
You can't get away from this. You got to do this.
That's right.
Or else they'll put the hook to you and take you off stage.
Yeah. And it's called the 8th of January.
thank you so much. The 8th of January. I thought about singing the Battle of New Orleans.
New Orleans.
Thought about singing that right in there. I just didn't have the courage to get them words together.
Well, I had a little, my fifth string contraption just flipped around while I was playing that, and I had to kind of figure out what to do about that.
Your contraption became a constraption, didn't
yes,
it?
Yes, that's right.
That's what I thought.
Well, we'll slow it down here and do you an old gospel song, one that we have recorded on our Hills and Home album. We love singing the old-time sacred numbers, and they're near and dear to our hearts up here. We believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, and want to proclaim his name here for you tonight in a song called I've Changed My Mind.
Once I was a sinner in darkness all alone. My soul was in despair, by sin depraved. But a light fell round me as bright as noonday sun. The love of Jesus sought me, and now I'm saved.
I've changed my mind.
I've changed my mind about God and sin.
God and sin.
I've changed my mind.
I've changed my mind, let Jesus in.
I'm rejoicing, contented, from evil repented. Oh yes, I've changed my mind, and now I'm saved, I'm saved. Just a wayward pilgrim, no time to serve the Lord. Around me evil lurked, to sin I sway. Sweet peace all around me, I'll never understand. The love of Jesus sought me, and now I'm saved.
I've changed my mind.
I've changed my mind about God and sin.
God and sin.
I've changed my mind.
I've changed my mind, let Jesus in.
Now I'm rejoicing, contented, from evil repented. Oh yes, I've changed my mind. Satan now behind me, forever I'll be free. The road to heaven for me has been paid. Such a price was given, atoning blood redeemed. The love of Jesus sought me, and now I'm saved.
I've changed my mind.
I've changed my mind about God and sin.
God and sin.
I've changed my mind.
I've changed my mind, let Jesus in.
Rejoicing, contented, from evil repented. Oh yes, I've changed my mind, and now I'm saved, I'm saved.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, and big howdy to everybody here at the Station Inn in person. Big howdy to everybody online watching. We appreciate y'all. It's been an interesting season in the world of being a musicianer, and we certainly appreciate our loyal folks following us online. And we sort of have a fun, different thing. We're going to do a second set mostly. We took some requests from our online audience, online fans, earlier this week. And so we're going to be doing our best to get all of those in. Not to say that if there isn't, you know, somebody doesn't want to make a comment and request something, we'll try to get that in too, on the interwebs, that is. You can make a comment in live person too. But we did make a little special set for everybody.
That's right.
Who submitted their requests early.
Yes.
And we're looking forward to doing that.
Yeah, we got some of our own requests in there, too. So, yeah, we did.
This whole set, yeah. Our set.
Oh, well, that's the High Fidelity set.
Yeah, that's right. All right, so going back here to an old song written by Carl and Hardy, recorded by Charlie Monroe. And if you've not heard of Carl and Hardy, but you ever heard the old song Kentucky, well, Carl and Hardy wrote that one, so... they've written quite a few songs that's made their way into bluegrass music. And this is one that just barely had, and then we sort of revived it into bluegrass again here, called I See a Bright Light Shining.
I see a bright light shining, hear the train wheels whining, start the heart to pining, oh how sad, that train is drawing near now, my eyes are filled with tears now, it's bringing on my dear one, but she's dead, yes she's dead. Parted. We both are broken hearted. Then the bright light started coming and round the bend.
Dear, aren't you help me?
Yeah, I heard
be back, God willing,
when the lilacs bloom again.
You're supposed to know that part.
Watch the bright light leaving, left alone and grieving, begging please don't leave me all in vain, the news had reached her mother, father, sister and brother, she died a laughing others in the wreck of the train. Sweetheart, the land where loved ones won't part, where the lilacs bloom forever, there I'll dwell with my love. I see a bright light shining, hear the train wheels pining, start my heart to pining, oh how sad, oh how sad. That train is drawing near now, my eyes are filled with tears now, it's bringing on my dear one, but she's dead, yes she's dead.
Thank you, Jeremy, leaving
yeah,
me out
know.
There.
I don't know what I started singing something and you sang something different. I don't know who was right and who was wrong.
Well, it doesn't matter.
You're
really.
Probably right.
All's fair in love and war, they say. We're gonna get this gal back behind us here to sing a good feature number. I'm gonna try to move over just to hear her so you can see her back there. She's a proud native Kentucky and makes her home right here in Nashville now. Anybody from Kentucky here tonight?
Yes.
Oh, look at that.
Jake's here. It's
That's
his birthday.
Right.
Jake Patty's birthday. Buy him a beer.
That's right. It is Jake Patty's birthday. Happy birthday, Jake. Thanks for...
Next year, baby.
Oh, never mind.
He said 21's next year, so cancel the order.
Sorry.
We are just on a roll tonight. Happy birthday, Jake.
Going to jail.
But anyway, this gal up here, the infamous Vicky Vaughn back here. Make her welcome if you would.
Thank you. Thank you.
And she's going to come around here and sing a good gospel song to
redeem herself.
Yes.
That's one that is on our brand new record, Banjo Players Blues, and this is called Dear God.
On a Sunday, the vows that I make, I break them on Monday. The rest of the week, I do as I please. Then comes Sunday morning, I pray on my knees.
I know I'm not worthy, but I need you so. Please won't you hurry and help me turn back from the path I have trod. Forgive me, I'm sorry, dear God.
Dear God. It's a beautiful job, Vicki.
Thanks,
we're going to get Jeremy and this other fellow we hadn't introduced yet up here. He's head over fist above us. You can tell. You know, tall. I'm just on a roll tonight, I know. Obviously.
Banjo.
What?
More banjo.
More banjo, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly. Would not be a High Fidelity show without more banjo. We carry at least two all the time. I think there's, is there two on stage? Yeah, a lot of times there's three. A lot of times there's
three
four.
Here.
There's three here tonight. But anyway, this fellow over here, he is a native Middle Tennessean, and he is a jack of all trades. I ain't going to say he's a master of none. I'm going to just leave that to your imagination, because he does everything, and everything I see him do, he does well. And late this past year, he got into farming. He's milking his own cow. He's growing these eaten mushrooms. They're the eaten kind, aren't they?
Yes. Not hallucinogenic.
All sorts of crazy stuff. This guy's into it. He know, and he's always got a good book for me to read. Make him welcome, if you would. This is Daniel A. McNow on the banjo as well.
Thank y'all. Thank you.
He brought us 2 pounds of butter tonight, and we're excited to get into that.
That's right. That's right. If you tuned into last High Fidelity show, which was October 29th. We even did a tribute to Daniel with the song Bessie the Heifer, the Queen of All the Cows. You'll have to look that up on stationntv.com if
That's
you
right.
didn't get to see it.
What an enjoyment.
Yes, indeed. Well, we do have fun here in High Fidelity, and more yet to come here. We've got a number that comes from Buddy Holly. Try to say this one 5 times fast. It's the Gotta Get You Near Me Blues. 1, 2, 3.
To get you near me, blue. So hurry here to me, darling, can't you see? I got these got to get you near me, blue. There's a big yellow moon smiling down from above. That's no good to me without the one that I love. So hurry here to me, darling, can't you see? I got these got to get you near me, blue. gonna head it on back to our country home. I've got these got to get you near me blues.
And
when I get there, dear, no more will I roam. I've got these got to get you near me blues. Have you ever had this feeling that I'm speaking of? To be so far away from the one that you love. So hurry into me, darling, can't you see? I got these got to get you near me blue.
All right, here's the southbound train. One, two, three. And I switched some word up, and I thought, well, I'm going there, so I'm just going to go.
Well, that's all right. What did you actually say?
The girl that I love the best.
Okay, well, yeah. That's all right.
It made sense, but it didn't rhyme, you see.
That's all right. Some poetry's like that. I mean, you've got some poetic license. You know, the words were right under that set list.
Oh, I see. The S.
Yeah, you don't.
That's it.
You could, I mean, I just put that there for you just in case you wanted it.
Well, that's what usually happens. You're taking care of me and then I don't heed it. So.
That's okay. I'm used to being unthanked. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, I thank you, but it's fruitless, so Patty. Yeah, you know.
That's all right.
Yes.
You can't quit trying to, you know, do the right thing.
That's right.
You can't give up.
We're gonna do you another song here. Maybe we'll. Maybe I know the words to this one. This is an old song. It comes from a guy named Bud Landrin, who's a banjo player back here in the 20s, made records, the Georgia Yellowhammers, and then he did some, forget the fiddle player he cut with on Brunswick or something, but good stuff. And anyway, he wrote this song and recorded it with the Georgia Yellowhammers back in the 20s, Errol Victor record. It was one of the first records I ever had, a 78 I ever had as a young teen, and I just thought it was great, and I still never had another copy of it except that one. But I listened to it when we planned to do this, made sure I got the words right. Interesting, a lot of people sing this song, and they say, as my guitar plays its chord. But the line is actually, as my banjo plays its chord, I'm praying to the Lord. So you'll hear that in there. Lord willing, if I don't miss them words.
Yeah, it's I believe in you.
At the picture on the wall.
There's an old and faded picture on the wall that has been hanging there for many years. 'Tis the picture of my mother, and I know there is no other that can take the place of mother on the wall. On the wall. Passing by, and I bow my head and cry. But I know I'll meet my mother after all. The children all have scattered off and gone, and I have a little family of my own. For I know I love them well, more than any tongue can tell. But I'll hold that dear old picture on the wall. On the wall. And I bow my head and cry. But I know I'll meet my mother after all. I lost that dear old mother years ago. There is none to which my troubles I can go. As my banjo makes its chord, I am praying to the Lord. Let me hold that dear old picture on the wall. On the wall. And I bow my head and cry. But I know I'll meet my mother after all.
Well, you redeemed yourself
there,
Jeremy.
Thank you.
That's good. Wouldn't be a High Fidelity show without some unintentional comedy.
There you go. Well, we'll do you another song here that comes from the Vaughn Quartet. This was, they were down in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee many years ago, and James D. Vaughn, he had a publishing company down in Lawrenceburg and published songbooks and sent his quartets out everywhere, did singing schools, and they taught people how to read the shape notes and sold their books. Bear with me a moment here. Nose is running my family.
Jeremy's been like this since before 2020. We just want you to know
that's
that.
Right.
It's just his natural condition.
It is. So anyway, this number comes from the Vaughns down there in Lawrenceburg. We got a Vaughn singing soprano here tonight,
That's
too.
That's right. So.
And it's, oh, and you know what? There's one up here that ain't been introduced yet, and it's my much better half over here. She's going to be singing the alto here on this song, but she's been playing the fiddle and singing, yeah, she's going to pick up a mantle here a little bit later, and she talked about us playing on the Opry with Jesse. She's the one that first got that gig, and by Rod or whatever you say, I got in there too because of her. So
by what? By Rod?
I don't know what I was talking about.
You
I just
make
made
up
words.
A
word.
Just you make up words in songs.
Sounded
you make
good
up words
to me.
On stage.
I'll ask Shannon Dean what I was supposed to say there. He'll know. He's got that vocabulary.
Did you mean by right?
I don't know what I meant. I got there because of you. Y'all make her welcome, Karina Rose Loxton, here this evening. There's something like that in the English language, but I ain't sure what that word's supposed to been. Anyhow, all right, talked enough. This one's called His Charming Love.
Jesus, my Redeemer, is so wonderful to me.
He is my King,
my friend indeed. Oh, it is great to feel Him near wherever I may be.
His charming love
is all I need. Oh, how it fills my soul. He left His Father's throne.
He is my King.
He is my King, my friend indeed. And died upon the cruel tree for me. He did atone.
His charming love
is all I need. Oh, how it filled my soul.
That's right. We've got a great audience in here
yes,
tonight.
We do.
A lot of friends out there. Got Laura Ray running the door, taking care of you.
That's my roommate.
Jake Patty and Connor Ostro out there joining us tonight. Miss Leanna Price.
Mike Bubb running the sound.
That's right. You know you're doing good when you got Mike Bubb running the sound for you. Dadgum. You're from Indiana? That's awesome. My dad's from Indiana. I'm trying to see.
What town you from in Indiana? South Bend. Okay. All right. Yeah.
You got any good little vintage campers up there? There's a bunch that was made in Indiana. One or two.
We drove up to Southern Indiana the other day to look at a camper. Ended up not taking it, but. There's a bunch of them up there.
That's right. Well, we got a couple more songs for you, and then we're going to take just a little break so you can get your pizza orders in and everything else. it's kind of funny in this time. We still have singles, and this next song is our latest single.
That's right.
You know, we mentioned Jesse McReynolds, and he actually joined us on this next one. He played mandolin, sang a little guest spot, and he sang. We got to sing with him on the last chorus. It was so great. We got a new video out of it that debuted just a little bit ago, and it just was a wonderful, wonderful thing. All our dreams came true. It was wonderful. So we hope you'll check that out online. We don't have Jesse with us tonight, but we do have Daniel to step right up in there.
That's right.
That's right. That's right. Can't go wrong. Can't go wrong. What could go wrong? Anyway, we got a couple more for you, and then we'll take a little break and get into our second set. This one's called, I better let somebody else introduce this. It's hard when you got to kick the song off and you're talking and you forget, you know, it's just, we're just out of practice sometimes.
This one comes from a writing pen of a lady named Lucille Hutton over there in East Tennessee, way back there, and she sent the words into the radio station, and Jim and Jesse got it, and they put the music to it and recorded it. And we got it here for you tonight called The Tears of Regret. Tonight I'm so lonesome, heartbroken and blue. I'd give all this world once more to see you. Each night my pillow from tears is all wet. I'm crying my heart out these tears of regret. Tears of regret I'm shedding for you, though I know in my heart no good would it do. Tears that are falling won't make you return. Tears of regret while alone I must yearn. If you're ever lonely and think about me, remember, my darling, no pleasure I'll see. I look to the future through tears of regret. I've lost you forever, but I'll not forget. Tears of regret I'm shedding for you, though I know in my heart no good would it do. Tears that are falling won't make you return. Tears of regret while alone I must yearn. Come back to me, darling, I'm waiting for you. I promise forever this time to be true. I lost all the treasures more precious than gold. Now tears of regret is my payment, I know. Tears of regret I'm shedding for you, though I know in my heart no good would it do. Tears that are falling won't make you return.
I want to make sure I mention also, while we were calling people out, we got John Martin back behind the bar doing all the good orders for the folks. Jeff Brown running the video cameras. Thank you all so much. Couldn't do it without everybody. So we're going to finish up here with title track off our new record. This was a request from Kenneth Ryan on Facebook Land. We hope you're listening, Kenneth.
Why don't we talk about banjo players' blues? You know, you really got the blues with the banjo when you got a closet full of banjos and you buy another one. That's what this one is right here. I walked in the music store in my hometown in Virginia. Back when we was visiting around Christmas, just a few days before Christmas, actually, I walked in and we went in there to buy sheet music for my little cousins. learning to play and doing great playing and all they are. And Karina walked to the sheet music, and I walked behind the counter because I seen that peg head sticking up there. And
that's right.
Before she knew, she turned around. I was taking the resonator off of it. And
I knew we were going to go home with that.
I've been wanting RB100s. So I finally got it. So
I kind of hope you get tired of that one and let me take over it for a little while.
Well, you got my 150 already.
Well, I kind of like this one quite a bit.
I see. Well, I do too. It's a good one. But anyhow, I just had to tell that little story since I'm playing this banjo up here. So
that's a good
all
story.
That to say, I got the banjo player's blues. Here we go.
When day is old, my bones are sore from working all day long, and nothing else can cheer me best than a good old banjo song. I got the mean old banjo blues, they're awful hard to lose. All day long, you know, I sang this song called The Banjo Player's Blues.
I love to pick and I love to sing.
Oh, thank you.
I love to pick and love to sing. It's happy life to me. My heart goes bang when I hear the ring of a mountain melody. Got the mean old banjo blues, they're awful hard to lose. All day long, you know, I sang this song called The Banjo Player's Blues. Now when I go, I want you to know you lost good company. You say that's the last of banjo chair, no more you see of me. Got the mean old banjo blues, an awful hard to lose. All day long, you know, I sang this song called The Banjo Player's Blues. I got the mean old banjo blues. All day long, you know, I sang this song called The Banjo Player's Blues.
We'll be back directly in about 20 minutes.
We do have records here, and I think we've got hand sanitizer too, so stay tuned.
When summer turns to moon and snow begins to fall, you can sing a song and say to one and all, you are my flower that's blooming in the mountain so high. You are my flower that's blooming there for me. So wear a happy smile and life will be worthwhile. Forget the tears and don't forget to smile. You are my flower that's blooming in the mountain so high. You are my flower that's blooming there
It was long, long ago in the moonlight. We were sitting on the banks of the stream when you whispered so sweetly, I love you. As the waters murmured a tune. I remember the night, little darling, we were talking of days gone by, when you told me you always would love me, that your love for me would never die. It was spring when you whispered these words, yes. The flowers were all blooming so fast. But today, as the snow falls around us, I can see that your love is not there. Oh, they tell me your love is like a flower in the springtime blossom so fast. In the fall, when it withers away, and they tell me.
we're back. Welcome you all to the Station Inn TV, Facebook, all those places. We appreciate you listening.
Live from our Facebook page.
That's right, live from our Facebook page. We hope that you'll enjoy what we're doing here tonight, and that you'll donate if you're listening out there. We have a donation link on the event. I don't know if anybody's posting that link on our the comments section or not, but we certainly do appreciate any donations that you have at our GoFundMe. You can find that on the event page if it's not the event page of our High Fidelity page, if it's not already there in the comments. So, what's that?
It's there.
It's there. Great.
Laura says it's there.
All right. That means Laura's about to post it for us. So we appreciate that,
Laura.
She has been. Yeah. That's a good deal. So, all righty. Here's the title track off of our second album, our first Rebel Records release, one called The Hills and Home.
Heading back to the hills and home, this old country never more to roam. The traveling life is not for me, I'm heading back to the hills and home. Many other wandering lads, I went away, my fortune to see. It's all the same, and now I know my fortune's shared among the hills and
about the time that
by.
my love I cannot hide. Maybe you will change your mind, and if you do, someday you'll find that you were wrong and I was right about to tell that lie.
All right, that was for Shannon Dean out there. He texted me earlier this week and said, "Ah, boy, it'd be great if y'all could do. Maybe you'll change your mind."
And so, you know, that lead part's really more in your register. You kind of put that on me there.
Well, that's what Don Reno sang.
Well, that's true.
There you go.
Well, I'm just saying. I'm trying to pick up the slack over here.
You're doing a mighty fine job here. All right, for Jim Nicely, a friend of mine from way back, we're going to do a good Don Reno tune here for Jim. He requested this, I think, on our Facebook post that Karina did, and it's one called Sockeye.
Sockeye. If you like that song, you need to make sure you keep in touch, because that might show up on Jeremy's new solo record.
Solo, you can't hear me.
Spoiler alert, as they say. Good job, Jeremy.
Thank you. All right. Slowing it down a little bit here and doing you the original version of a song that just about everybody sings, but not so often with these words here. It's the original version of the old song, "Will the Circle Be Unbroken." We'll do this for Glory Jean Hester down in Lower Alabama. Is that right?
LA,
yeah, that's right. L.A., you got that right. All right, and it's called "Will the Circle Be Unbroken."
There are loved ones in the glory whose dear story, will you join them in their bliss? Will the circle be unbroken by and by and by? In a better home awaiting in the sky.
happy gatherings round the fireside long ago. And you think of tearful partings when they left you here below. Will the circle
Vicki Vaughn's turn here. We're going to turn her loose on one that we had a request for also. Y'all welcome Vicki up to the microphone here.
Thank you. Thank you. This is for a man named Lars Lofquist. And I'm sorry, Lars, if I butchered your last name.
It's the best we can do.
Yeah.
Sounds pretty good.
Was it pretty good?
Yeah, you can tell us how, you know. You send us a message, an audio
It's pretty
message.
Norwegian.
Let us know. Yeah, we were taking guesses about your nationality or origin.
Yeah, how do you say that O with the two dots at top?
Yeah, is that an umla? Is that what they call it? Umla? I mean, I'm just guessing. I was interested in phonics when I was a wee lass.
This is also for one of our Instagram friends. His name is Frank Gauthier, and he talks to us regularly, and he told us to give him a shout-out as the Raging Cajun from Detroit.
There you go.
Thank you, Raging Cajun from Detroit, and I'm sorry we could not do Jambalaya on the Bayou.
Yes.
Or it's the end of the world as we know it. That was also a request.
We are thinking about doing a little like punk cover, me and Vicki and Daniel, of It's the End of the World as we know it. It's tempting, so stay tuned. Stay tuned. Anyway.
All right.
Vicki has a, I want to mention, if you want to talk about it, go ahead, but Vicki has a special thing coming up here in a couple weeks.
Yeah, January 22nd, my band's going to be here. It's just my name, Vicki Vaughn, and I'm going to have some of your bluegrass favorites, Corey Walker, Jake Stargell, Casey Campbell, and Karina Rose Logsdon-Stevens on fiddle. Yes. And I think Mike Bubb's going to be here, too. Hey. All right, here's Sunny Side of the Mountain by Jimmy Martin. Roses grow on the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters fall. Help me still lingers on. Don't forget me now, darling, though our love affair seems gone.
January 22nd. That's a Friday, just 2 weeks away.
Yes.
All right. Now we're going to do my request. Got this song on my mind the other day and thought it might be a good one to do. So this one comes from the Delmore Brothers. They recorded this as a quartet, actually, back in about 1952 or so. And Don Reno and Red Smiley recorded it with two guitars. And it's a great song. Gospel number here, one called The Arm of God.
The arm of God,
the arm of God is always with you all the time,
and will be with
you.
If in your heart you love your Maker and believe,
the arm of God will always show.
God is your guide,
your gracious Maker of your soul.
Why don't you trust
His mighty arm?
He'll rule the universe
forever. Yes, He will.
He'll save you from
the devil's charm.
The arm of God will always show. The stories of
the holy prophets,
only saints, are stronger than.
World and crush it, yes, He could.
With just one arm and just one hand. The arm of God is always with you and will be with you where you go. If in your heart you love your Maker and believe,
the arm of God
will always show.
Thank you.
of God.
The arm of God is always with you
all the time.
And we'll be with,
and we'll be with you where you go.
Is where you go.
If in your heart,
if in your heart
you love your Maker and believe,
the arm of God,
the arm of God will always show.
Well, we're going to feature Daniel here, picking a guitar tune for you. We've been,
Hi.
Last few times, we've done all kind of things here at the Station Inn and brought weird instruments and head tuner guitars and auto harps and stuff, and we thought, well, we're just going to do what we do here tonight, and so that's what we're doing, but
well,
some variety.
I thought the weird part was that we're doing some weird songs.
Well, yeah, different songs, that's
here.
Right.
Yeah, different, I guess, is the way to say that.
Tony Rice.
Tony Rice. Well... Rest in peace.
Yes. That was sad.
That was a shock to our community to hear about the passing of Tony Rice. We all admire his music very much. We could sort of do this in memory of Tony here. Because Daniel's fixing to play a good version of a good guitar tune. You want to talk about this at all? You want to say any words? Do you have words to say tonight?
It's a good tune.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah. We could talk about the time I blew out a couple tires going up that mountain on my trailer. I was hauling a skid steer. Yeah, coming up Black Mountain in North Carolina. So here's the Black Mountain rag.
There you go.
To Tony Rice.
Ragged out on Absolutely. Black Mountain. Mighty fine, Daniel.
Thank you.
Oh, goodness. All right. We're going to get Vicky up here to help me sing on this next one. This is one that Bob and Eileen Orner requested. We sure appreciate y'all's support. Been fans of ours and just always appreciate your friendship and support. And they actually requested a song that I recorded on my very first record when I was about 17. I've always liked Jim Eanes' music. Yeah. Oh, yeah. and this is a song that I recorded it with my mom and dad singing with me. And I just want to say, if they're listening tonight, I'm sorry, Dad, about that baritone part, because I got to watch Jeremy struggle with it last night. And I realized how hard it was. And thanks for being my dad and and doing that.
I forgot to review that before now.
Well... So don't feel bad, Dad. If your Jeremy mess up, you'll know that you did good with what you did.
But anyway, this is it. I've always enjoyed this song and all of Jimmy Eanes' music. And we're going to get Jeremy and Vicky to help me out singing Mom and Dad's parts. It's pretty awesome. Doing it for Bob and Eileen Orner. This is called Your Old Standby.
Show no consideration and have no sympathy. I'm nothing more than just your old standby.
If you would call me darling, if you would call me dear,
if you would learn to love me by and by,
I wouldn't mind this waiting, and I could stand the pain. I'll be something more than just your old standby.
People have heard me talk about, sometimes on our duet shows I talk about this. You know, Karina's a songwriter. She's written a bunch of songs and recorded a couple of albums of all her original stuff, one of which is not out yet, and one which is, and we have over there on the table called When Caught My Bike, and it's a great record. It has some High Fidelity members on there, pre-High Fidelity. Me and Kurt Stevenson are on there playing and singing, and... But Karina hasn't written a whole lot of songs that she felt fit High Fidelity. And a few weeks ago, I woke up in the middle of the night and I heard her over there. I seen a light and I heard this mumbling. And I realized it was a song. And Karina has trouble sleeping sometimes, and she'll sing or pray or something to try to get herself back to sleep. So I started joining in with her singing, you see. And then when I started joining in singing with her, this is like 3 in the morning or something. I mean, I was dead asleep.
It was actually close to 6, but yeah, you were okay. Dead asleep.
It felt like 3. And anyway, 3-6 is the same for us musicians, you know. But anyhow, so what was I saying?
Well,
I started singing. I joined in, and then she quit. And she said, "What are you doing?" And I said, "Well, I was singing with you." She said, "Well, I'm writing a song." I said, "Okay." And I went back to sleep. Well, she had this whole song the next day. So
it's so funny. And the best thing is that you can hear it on my voice. my voice memo. Sorry, I'm laughing so hard. You can hear it on there, and I'm singing the words. You know, I'm trying to remember it for the next day. Every time one of these things comes to you, you don't want to record it, okay? You think, oh, if only I could just get a song downloaded to me. The Lord would just give me a song. But listen, it's kind of like when you're like, if the Lord would just send me an angel, it's like, would you listen to the angel? You know what I'm saying? So it's like, I'm getting this song, and I'm like, oh, but I think I can finally go back to sleep. I'm thinking, I got to record this. I don't think I'm going to remember this the next day. So I'm singing it. You can hear it on the voice memo. You hear Jeremy start singing it with me. I don't even know how he knew the words, but he started saying the words. And I go, what are you doing, Jer? And I go, I'm writing a song. And he goes, oh.
So that's the way it went.
That's the way it went. I mean, I just about got, I think I got all the words right then. There's only one other song, I think, that I've ever had this happen to me with. It's a song I wrote called The Veil's Been Lifted. And this song is the same way. It just was a big download. Man, I hope I can read all those little bitty words.
Well, I hope I can too.
Man, I thought I printed that big. It took up 3 sheets of paper. But anyway, this is sort of a first for High Fidelity. We don't really do original songs. We like to do a lot of the old songs, kind of revive them and such. But this is one that I just felt like the Lord gave me, and I said, yes, I have finally gotten my Leuven Brothers gospel song. Thank you, Lord. And I think it's a message for all of us. I think I'm stewarded with bringing this message to everybody, and it's important for this time. And I just hope and pray that you receive it, because there's so much sickness and so much awful things going on in the world. Yeah. And I think there's a lot of power. I think this is like a power hymn for us. So I pray you receive it in the name of Jesus, and hope you like it. It's called The Mighty Name of Jesus.
Bring forth the healing, bring forth the victory, bring it forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus. Come forth healing, come forth victory, come forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Old Satan would have you afraid,
call down power from Jesus,
for we have faith that's beat the grave.
In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Your healing, call forth the victory, call it forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus. We have this in jars of clay, power given to us, save, call it forth as bright as day in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus.
From our sin,
just believe in Jesus,
but there's much more that we might win
in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Bring forth the healing, bring forth the victory, bring it forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus. Come forth healing, come forth victory, come forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus.
For by his stripes our healing raised,
call it forth to Jesus,
and be made whole like a leper who prays.
In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Call forth your healing, call forth the victory, call it forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus. We have this in jars of clay, power given to us, saved, call it forth this brightest day in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise of Jesus,
you've got the answer all along.
In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Bring forth the healing, bring forth the victory, bring it forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus. Come forth healing, come forth victory, come forth for you and me in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you.
I laughed so hard tonight I couldn't get some of them high notes. But thank y'all very much.
All right, we've got a few more numbers here for you, and we'll do you one we have recorded on our first record. Comes from a local group here in the Middle Tennessee area, the McCormick Brothers. Recorded this back in the 1950s for Hickory Records, down there on 8th Avenue. You know where Sonic is on 8th Avenue South here in Nashville, right across the road from Sonic. That's where Hickory Records was. And a lot of artists come in and out of there over the years. All right. Everybody ready? This one's called I'm Happy to Know. Tonight as I watch you with tears in my eyes, as another man makes you his bride, but the way that you talked and the smile on your face, I know you'll be happy that way. I'm happy to see the smile on your face, though it won't be the same day for me. I'm sorry to say that I've lost you today, but I'm happy to know that you're happy that way. Try to find someone that will take the place of you. I'm happy to see the smile on your face, though it won't be the same day for me. I'm sorry to say that I've lost you today, but I'm happy to know that you're happy that way. It won't be the same day for me. I'm sorry to say that I've lost you today, but I'm happy to know that you're happy that way. Well, we'd like to do songs from a group down in Alabama. Often associated some with the Leuven Brothers and their singing. They were big fans of the Leuven Brothers, and several of their great songs have made them into bluegrass, and this is one of them here, one of the lesser-known ones. Jim and Jesse picked it up directly from these fellas, Reb and Rabe, down there, and they recorded it with twin banjos, so we did too. We like the twin banjos, and this is on our first record.
You just about have to be crazy to be able to play twin banjos. I don't think you got to be crazy to play twin fiddles, but twin banjos.
Yeah.
Something's almost got to not be right.
Yeah. And you have to fight off all the people that don't like it, too, you
That's
see.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right. It's a thankless job.
That's right.
But I believe that these folks can make you believers, Daniel and Jeremy up here.
And this was called My Empty Arms, all together. One, two, no, not all together. Sorry, psyched everybody out.
No,
just me and Daniel together.
That's right.
One, two, three.
Tight and tell me of your charm. It don't matter to me just and more, I'll prove it by the stars. Do you recall the time you said I'd have to pay? I'm left here all alone, these hard, hard words to say.
There's a big bright moon tonight, and it's shining just right. Just let me hold you tight and tell you of your charm. It don't matter to me just now if you've broken every vow. Just let me take you in my empty arms.
All righty, thank you so much. We got time for one more. Send this out to my good buddy John Brown up there in somewhere up in the northeast up there.
And thank you, Station In. Make sure that y'all support the Station In online. Make sure you support them. Buy some merch. Donate to them while they're still doing all this limited capacity. We know that every little bit helps. And on that note, make sure you check out our website, highfidelitybluegrass.com. Should have mentioned that before now, but we're just having too much of a good time. Got a lot of videos on there. Got a lot of merchandise and such. So thank y'all for joining us. Thank you for spending your Friday night with us out here in person and online.
Right.
We appreciate ya.
All right. So for Mr. John Brown here, here's the Follow the Leader. One, two, three. Good night. Thank you for tuning in, Station In tonight.
Come back and be true.
Oh, come back to me.
Oh, come back to me. miss you is Danny's my lady. Oh, come back to me, lady. Don't leave me alone, oh, my lady. My life is so lonely and so lonely, and no matter what happens, my darling, I just can't forget loving you. Oh, come back to me, oh, come back, oh, come back. I miss you, he's dead, he's my daddy. Oh, come back to me, oh, come back, don't leave me alone.
Martha. Hold Martha White, set fries and fly.
The one all purpose fire.
Martha White, set fries and fly. Thank you.